Hey guys, I wanted to show you, this is the generic bags from polybagllc.com. And if you notice, I put my hand in here so you can see this side of it, because if you do this, then it bleeds through. Anyway, hand pop kettle corn from coast to coast. We pop the most, that's their standard bag, okay? Then, on the other side, you will see nutrition facts. Now this is the medium size bag, which would sell for anywhere from $5 to $7. But there's the nutrition facts. It gives you ingredients and nutrition facts. That helps you, and it even gives you kind of a vague ingredient thing, so that if you're adding flavorings and stuff like that. Then once this is full, assume that's full of kettle corn like that, this is the little machine that you can use to label it. It doesn't require batteries or anything. It comes preloaded, and if you order this from polybagllc.com, it will be preloaded, and they'll give you the most of these labels. They'll give you a ton of extra labels, and all they do is go in. If you look right here, I'll show you how this opens up. So this opens up like this, and then I've got the sticky thing messed up here, apparently. But once you put your tape in there, it comes across. So it's using two tape rolls at a time. One is clear, and one is the tamper evident stuff. So some states may require tamper evident tape if you're selling to wholesale for retailers' purpose. But the bottom line is, this would go in here, and it would go down like that, and you end up with a label that is tamper evident. So it's sealed, and it has a pull tab. And it, obviously, if you tried to open this, it would mess up that, which is the tamper evident seal. I'll do another one here. I'll go slow with it, and it reams it out. So what you would do is you would twist your bag like that, and then just slide it through and pull it out. And what you end up with is this little butterfly tab that's nice and tight on there, holds it in so that this will stay fresh. This will actually stay fresh for weeks.
There's Alex over there doing the hot dogs, and Nick's bagging here. We've done some caramel apple, done some caramel, and we've done just